Hello everybody, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel, welcome to the Fanoo, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 2 Reimagined. And in today's video, we're going to be hopping into the custom night and attempting to beat 420 mode. Simply because I feel like these four here are the ones I really need to test out quite a bit more, kind of get a little bit more into the rhythm with, I suppose. Kind of understand how they work and stuff. So yeah, we're going to just do this, and then hopefully the next video we do on this is going to be us beating 720 mode. I was about to say 10. I don't know why, but I guess because I'm so used to FNAF 2 be associated with 1020 mode that it's just like, yep, okay. But okay, there they go. They're starting to spawn. Okay. Is it just me or is it darker in here? There's a lot darker. I genuinely don't know why. Okay. Flash Freddy. Oh, for a second I genuinely thought somebody showed up. I was like, oh nah. Okay. Right, I think somebody's in the vent. Yep, okay, Chica's in the vent. That's kind of what I was like, oh nah. I was about to go check Foxy because I heard his little sound effect play, but nah. Okay, Chica, please go. Why are you here so long? Bruh, is this what they're going to be like on 20? Bruh. Please, let me in. Okay. Freddy's still down there. Okay. Bonnie's about to show up. So what are you? No, it's not. Bonnie. Okay, I was about to say, please. Okay, come on. Okay, at least Foxy didn't, like, just insta-kill us there once Chica left. So that's kind of a good thing. Speaking of which, he's here now again. That's fun. Hey, it's 1 a.m., that's good. Okay. Let me in, please. Foxy. You're really liking that camera, aren't you? I'm not gonna complain, but hey. Okay, Chica, Freddy, please. Okay. I don't know why I said Freddy please when, like, I need the flash beacon. That's what's getting me there. Okay, Foxy. Okay, Foxy's here. There you are. Okay. Bro, this really is, like, I feel like this would be way worse with the toys. I'm not gonna lie. Like I said before, I'm kind of glad, like, Toy Freddy and the puppet, all of them, aren't active, like, aren't a part of the game. Because I feel like this would be way harder if they were. Okay. Bring them in, Foxy. That's the thing about Foxy, he will straight up kill me if given, like, a millisecond too long. If I take a millisecond too long to get to him. Straight up. Also, what's with the fence? That one's, like, smewing smoke. Okay. Take Foxy. Okay, Cam 1. Come on. Turn, please. Okay, that's why I really wanted to turn. Because I knew he was probably about to attack me. Okay. Do I actually have to be in the eyes? I really don't know. Okay. Like, is that going to be a lot more effective or not really? Because, I mean, if not really, I'm not going to worry about that. Oh! Just when I said it earlier about him not insta-attacking, he does... I think it just hit 3 a.m. I heard the little...
Thank you.
For him. Doing all right. Ooh, this is so panic-inducing. Like, bruh. Okay, hi, Foxy. Thank you, actually, for being in the hallway. For real. I prefer him to be in the hallway than any of the four party rooms. But then again, it does add a nice little layer of challenge. So, okay. Oh, I was about to say, I hope Foxy doesn't show up, but he did. Because I heard both Bonnie and Jika go in the fence, so that's going to be fun here in a second. Okay. Come on, Jika, leave. Oh my god, leave. Hurry. Come on. Because if I die, I'm going to be upset. Okay. For real, I will be so upset. Okay. To, like, either Bonnie or Foxy, I will fight Jika. She starts all the drama because she has the biggest mouth. Oh, dear. Okay, I did get Foxy. That's good. I was about to say, hold the phone. Ah, okay, hurry. Okay. Do that. Turn around. Oh, my God, turn. It's 5 a.m. I don't want to die. Freddy, please. I was about to say, please have mercy. Okay, other characters, please hold on. Okay. Somebody's in the fence. Okay. Ah, Foxy's here. Great. Again. He's here again. Leave 6 a.m. Come on. Ah, my god. Okay. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. I was about to say, where's the thing? There he is. Oh my god, I straight up thought I was not gonna be here in time. Okay, please be the last attack, please. Oh! I don't think I'm gonna get anything for this, but oh my god, that. Oh, yeah, that actually feels so nice. That didn't take as long as I thought it was. Just a little under half an hour in total, including all the little failed attempts I had there. I was kind of skeptical about, like, actually starting to, like, commentate again, because of, you know, I was like, oh no, if I die here, I'm going to be upset. Okay, I wonder how you get other offices, because I know regular is the one we were just in, but overgrown is night 5, like, we got that from night 5. If anybody knows, let me know down below, but yeah, in the next video, I will attempt to actually try and beat 720 mode, but as of now, this has been your captain speaking. I hope you have enjoyed, at least to some extent, and if you did, I hope to catch y'all around in the next one. Bye-bye for now.